Yo, what's going on, fellas? We are back again with a Bleach Brave Soul summons, something I haven't done in a long time, so I'm kind of going back to my roots a little bit with this summons. And yeah, it's the 7th anniversary. Obviously, it was Ichigo and Uryu that came out. If you guys are interested and support the video, maybe I'll do a little bit of lore on how these characters can be come to be, if that makes sense. Yes, it is 8 o'clock in the morning and I'm extremely tired. But we're going to enjoy this anyway, see who gets shafted, see who doesn't. Tell me in the comment section down below if you get any of the characters at all. Can we 5-5 for Ruka today? Can we get the banner characters of Ichigo and Uryu? We'll find out. But yeah, there's a lot to do on this game today, which I'll probably be having a lot of fun of, as well as you guys. And can I just say, the music is a bop. You hear what you're here for, you're here for the summon. So let's get into the summons. I've got 3.6. Hopefully it's enough. I'm kind of stressing that it's not now. Only because I've seen Spite and Aaron have literally next to like 10k orbs. No, they haven't got 10k orbs, but they're on the verge of 10k orbs, and even they're stressing, which has made me stress as well. So we'll see where this goes. And I'll do that last, fellas. Right. Let's no. Oh, that's free as well. Oh, here it is. Oh my god. Stressed me out then for a second. Okay, let's get into this. Can we get lucky right off the bat, please? Be a great start. And that's already an interesting start. Come on, hit me. Hit me again. Off the fucking bat, boys. Let's go. I'm so happy with that. Yes. Beautiful. Oh, bro, if I get Ichigo in this, it's a wrap. It's a wrap. Like, I take my dubs and I leave. And I've got okay. I was contemplating if I had him. But awesome. Right off the bat, that is really rare to have right off the bat. Holy. Okay, that's fantastic. That's a... I'm absolutely flabbergasted, fellas. That is a... right off the bat, you know? That's sick. And the drop rates is low as two. Okay. Ichigo on this and call it a day. Fake out? No fake out. No Orihime saving me today. Yeah. Let's carry on. It's a bop. Okay. Five? That's five. No. What? Still, we're still in the 3,000. We're still in the 3,000s. Okay, it's not all that bad. Don't gamble, kids. Gambling's bad. Yeah, that was a painful one. There was barely any glitter there. Ah, two more steps, fellas. Bless me. I mean, you already have, but bless me again for the memes. Okay, fake out. Ichigo. Ah, Ginjo. Mid. That's it, isn't it? Oh, I must have just got a 6-star. Because I might not have had the 5-star. But hey, orbs is orbs, isn't it? We take that. Oh my god, people, log off. I'm trying to play. Log off. Like, it's been 26 minutes since the update. Log off. Man's trying to get his summons in. Inconsiderate, honestly. Oh my god. Get off the game! This is guaranteed. So, Ichigo, it's time. What was that? 7.5%. Surely. Come on. Off Ginjo. Okay, 7th step. It's not all that bad. The rates are a bit higher now. So what are we at? We're at 8%, which is a chance of a 6% with others being 2. So, you know it's coping when you're reading the percentage drop rates. But hey, we got orbs. We're not stressing too much yet. So, let's keep going. Bless. Let's go. Aburama? Tragic. I'm really not about to go all out for Ichigo, am I? Come on, it's an anniversary character. I mean, if it was a normal band... If it was a normal banner, I'd type my dubs and leave. But it's anniversary, so like these characters are going to be significant. So I need at least one. Need at least one. Yeah, that's a fumble. Right, we're in the 1,000s. 1,000 orbs now. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Ooh. Wait, huh? Oh my god. Oh, anniversary. Oh, no, that's Art Book Ichigo. Oh, stress. It's actually stress, man. That's fine. What the game's giving me is just units to sell for, you know, to augment onto the new characters. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. It's copium. It's copium. Right. Come on. Surely that's Norihime. Sure, no. Okay, no, it's fine, it's fine. We take dubs. We take dubs. We take dubs. We take dubs. Get off the I'm getting nerfed. That's the kind of agenda that I'm pushing right now. I'm getting nerfed because players won't get off the game for me to summon. So it's like it's messing with my seed. Oh mate, Ginjo, fuck off, man! Like, no one asked. It was cool the first two. I'm not mad about that. I'm not mad. It's been redacted. New character, new orbs, redaction. That's fine. But Ginjo, you're getting a bit too comfortable, mate. Right. Come on. Because I've got 5 multis left. And this is getting scary now. Okay. Good sign, good sign. Really? A unit from 7 years ago? Skip this. Okay. That was the 2%, clearly. Not even a Ruruka. I would have been fine with a Ruruka because I need 2 of her. But I can't even get that. I get 2 of Ginjo, clearly. What a mess. I get off the game, man! Okay, it's a save, it's a save. Oh, man. I'm not mad about that, but man. I'm not mad at that, but... Okay, that's fine. Ichigo. It's not looking... Oh! That was 2 there. I didn't see that. That was 2. Still not what I want. We got 2 more multis, and it's a wrap. Until credit... No, I'm not using credit card. Credit card's bad. Oh, no. This is... No. Oh, it's the last one, boys. No Rurukas, no Ichigos, and just an Iryu. After all those months of saving... Can the last multi save it? Can it? Please? Please, fake up. You fucking arsehole. Raw. Man just got rinsed. Absolutely obliterated. Let's do our 3-6 star. Haha. What? I thought that was... I'm at my wit's end. I'm actually at my... Wait, we could clutch it. We could clutch it. It's a free... It's a... Fuck off, man! Come on. It's a free. It's a freebie. Come on. Come on, clutch it. Clutch it. Clutch it. Clutch it. Clutch it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Clutch it, please. Oh my... Fam. I'm running out of space. My hard drive's running out of space! No! Oh, I don't have that, Chad. I don't have that. Ooh, the Lisa could go hard, to be fair. I'll probably go for the Lisa, to be fair. Oh, I don't have that Gein. Don't have that Rukia. Ooh, don't have that Harry Bell. Ooh. I'll go for this Shudderwichi because it's a double. It's premium though, isn't it? It's probably premium. That's probably not going to come back for a while. It truly has been a sad day, fellas. You know, like, we got Uryu, which is fine. But did we truly get what we deserved at the end of the day? We'll also take a Haribel. And for last but not least, and I won't pick a Ruruka. I don't know who else I need. Oh, well, I'll take that Kisuke. But I think I will have to end it there before my SSD dies. So, with that being said, I hope you enjoyed the summons video. It wasn't quite exactly the sweep that I wanted. It was Gien. It's Gien. I'll take it. It's not exactly the summons we wanted, but at the end of the day, you know, we can't always get what we deserve, is the moral of the story. If you like this video, of course, I'll do the lore videos on both of the characters, and eventually, hopefully, I can get him. With that being said, though, I hope you enjoyed the content. I'm going to catch you guys later. You guys, of course, have this fine. David Hansen, as always, people. Peace out.